But it was underwater last week.
It was?
Oh, it's dusty.
Yeah. Post-lunch rush is real.
I just followed someone into it on first run today.
Yeah.
It worked great.
I've done it before, but.
Do you like swifty to the swifty jump?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Ladies first.
Oh, you bitch. Oh, it's so massive.
Should we do a little elbow or something?
Yeah, are we waiting for the youngster?
Oh, Ian?
Is Ian with us or is he on his own program?
I'm gonna ditch Ian.
I feel like he's kind of doing his own shit right now.
Yeah,
I don't know what.
I just thought he was
there waiting all day, so let's keep
going. You're right. I don't know the guy.
That's the first big, second, first, last one. Oh, there's Roger. Oh, he made a point. He cleared it.
Oh.
Holy shit!
Oh my.
That hurt. I got my tire caught so hard between my back tire, or my thigh got caught.
Ow.
But you have to.
Elsa, okay. First of all, whatever. That was a bad line. Woo.
I saw you get like goss to drop it first. Yeah. Like the little like rollover thing. And then just went to the left over the other thing.
Nice line. All good?
Yep.
Cool. Woo. It's not the trail I thought we were doing, but it was fun. I love the shark fin.
Yahoo!
God, I can't get that. Woo! Holy crap. That was scary. Oh, I did the gap on the last one.
I wanted to do the gap on those two.
It's not much harder, but it is more intimidating.
Yeah.
Got on the table.
Woo! Okay. This is a really fun connection trail, I think. For some weird reason.
Hello.
Hello. I think it was wind on Ninja. It was weird. Oh, it gets so windy as you round that turn. I don't know when the shoot is either. Just for fun. I don't know if I went the right way.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah. Holy frick. Oh yeah, that's definitely a drop. I have not done this bit in so freaking long. Farther ahead. Looks fun. I can let it rip a little bit. Took a wrong turn.
Running great. I'm actually
kind of
liking it more than
the sector. Good, I'm glad. It feels good in the back, doesn't it?
It does. I haven't ran this like setup in a long time.
Yeah, I like it. I forgot what we... No, I'm not clicking.
Oh, this... Oh, no, we're fine. That was dope as shit, balls. Hell yeah. Is that it? I don't know if this was better. Wait, I don't know where I just went. Yep. I don't know where I am. I don't think this is revenge. Wet. Oh, here we go. Okay.
Dude.
And next weekend you'll be happy.
Oh yeah. I'll be like getting over the beer test.
Oh, my tire totally just got bit. Oh, it's so sketchy. Alright, so fast. Oh boy. Dude, I got my front tire got. Oh, there's new stuff on here. Interesting. Alright, into a tree, lovely. Please work, come on. Why? Thank you. It's just gone. Slow.
All right.
I bombed out my fork.
I didn't. Okay. I want him behind you. Gosh, my hands are killing me now. Going down a little bit, but...
Sorry, I had to pull out an NASCAR reference as I passed you guys. The hands are dead.
Yep.
Alright, we can pull off on the
left. Yeah, come on. Couldn't complain.
There you go.
That was fun.
There you go.
On you. Maybe. What? Okay, hold on. Bro, what was that?
It was and it was only a flat rock about that big.
God! God!
Elbow to elbow or
elbow? Are you guys gonna do that secret? Really washy bit right now.
Oh no, I'm gonna do the right over there.
Last time, not going left, because that is a massive drop, or steep bit. Wow, shot. Shite. Oh, wait, I went the wrong way.
I like those arrows. Yeah, looking at it from here, it just looks like it's your bell drop.
Yeah,
kind of. Ooh. Ooh. Yep, pop off of it and then you're good.
You were like on the down slope
with
that little like dip.
Yeah, I mean I really popped off of that. I did not want to go fast off that. Very clean.
Almost ain't clean at this count though.
Yep. Okay. No, he said you kind of bounce. Oh yeah, easy. So easy. Yeah, so easy. Okay. Woo! You went a little fast. Oh God. Nice.
Keep going for it.
I hate skinnies. I absolutely hate skinnies.
I like skinnies, but that's a little.
I just hate getting wet.
Yeah. Still muddy. It's great. That was awful. This is still mud. Slidey. I have wet tires, not fun. Whoa, that felt different. Something. Alright, I'm unclipping for this. Had to shift down a little bit. Okay, thank God. And you go into a mosh pit. Look around all that. That is so far outside of my comfort zone. I'm so scared of that.
I'll mob big jumps and tech and all that all day, but skinnies?
Dude, you give me a foot wide trail on an inclined surface?
So you're ready to do that off a drop?
What?
You ready to do that off a drop?
No.
Honestly, the drop would be the easiest part for me, probably.
A little bit here. Hoi! Oh, we're in the gambler. Keep going.